could have a special meaning because it's called My Friend, and it should remind people what's really important in life, and it should remind us to, you know, to be friends, to be human, to be loving. That's what this whole performance is about. It's not about dance moves. It's not about choreography. There are some elements that are stagey, of course, but the song is the most important for us and the message of the song, yeah. And that's what I said.
It's gonna be enough for me.
Last time,
it's gonna be cool.
For them, I don't
now.
Know.
Don't cry. Don't say a word, just hold me now, and I will know though we're apart.
It's Hold Me Now, it's my favorite, it's my all-time favorite song, Eurovision Song Contest song. It's 30 years since it's become a winner, and I really love it, you know, it's an oldie but a goodie. I do love a lot of the newer ones, but you know, I always somehow go back to Hold Me Now. Funny.